ladies and gentlemen, we are awaiting the scheduled arrival of SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero. One has to just wonder if she's going to be here at all.
Well, you know the old saying, JR, if she does, hell hath no fury like a woman scorned, or possibly like a woman with a broken heart.
And folks, our main event tonight couldn't get any bigger. The winner of this huge battle royal, this biggest blockbuster, the Summer Battle Royal, will meet the WWE Champion at SummerSlam.
Stop for me, no!
Bring up his knees, make Matt Hardy pay for the chance, and Shelton ends up as the United States heavyweight champion.
Ironically, Benjamin's finishing maneuver called Pay Dirt, and the gold standard got in the end zone with Pay Dirt, the new United States champion.
Last Sunday, at the Great American Bash, I did exactly what I said I was going to do. Because last Sunday, I hit the mother lode when I liberated the United States title from Matt Hardy. So now, not only am I the gold standard in the WWE, I am also the United States, wait a minute. I am also the new United States champion. And like I said, time and time and time and time again, there ain't no stopping me now.
Wang. A one-fall non-title match here on Friday Night SmackDown. The first appearance here on Friday Night SmackDown of the new United States champion. As we have documented, 11 WWE Hall of Famers have worn United States Championship gold. Joe Benjamin, one of only a handful of athletes to be both the Intercontinental and United States Champion.
And week in and week out, Jerry, we kept talking about what a brilliant athlete Shelton Benjamin was. He just needed that special spark to reignite his career. Man, what a spark he had, really reignited that career on Sunday.
The takedown by Benjamin. We're talking about Benjamin being a very aggressive individual with that bona fide mean streak. And we saw that mean streak pronounced on Sunday at the Bash. Another illustration there, a cover in Jimmy Wang Yang. Able to kick out and barely.
Hey, I'll give you an illustration of that mean streak. Do you know who he displayed it on, JR? Me. Shelton Benjamin yelled at me backstage.
For what?
Saying he didn't want to be compared to any more washed-up baseball players, whether it be Mickey Mantle or Willie Mays or even Barry Bonds. He said he is himself. Shelton Benjamin, he's the gold standard.
Well, he's an amazing athlete, is a United States champion, and certainly with a newfound confidence, as we heard. There's no lack of confidence in Shelton Benjamin, and we said all along that Benjamin is arguably the finest pure athlete in the entire WWE. And with that mean streak that we see getting more and more pronounced every week, Benjamin is a dangerous man, but let's not take away from the talents of Jimmy Wang Yang. Nice enziguri.
Yeah, Yang is so fast, he's sudden. Now they're putting a kick to the back of the head. An enziguri is called.
Could Yang be quicker than a hiccup? And the hip's hit for takedown. And the United States champion not finding his first foray on Friday Night SmackDown as the champion to be to his liking.
Did you know that cool Papa Bell was so fast he could turn off the light and be in bed before it got dark?
I did not know that.
Baseball players.
And Yang drilled into the corner.
I didn't want to give a 60s Mickey Mantle reference. I want to go all the way to the 30s with cool Papa Bell.
Yang trying to create some offense from the second row. And both men looking for those big strikes. And it's Benjamin who hits his face first. Legs hooked.
WWE United States Champion, Shelton Benjamin.
I'll tell you what, wrestling Benjamin is as dangerous as target shooting with Vice President Dick Cheney. He's liable to get up, take it down and take it in hard and fast. That is an impressive athlete
right
there.
It's all about the gold for Shelton Benjamin, the gold standard wearing gold.